Here is the second Valentine's themed craft. This one I made chocolate bonbon keychains. They're all so cute. All it took was maybe 30 minutes and a shrinky dink kit. So I drew my chocolate bonbons, cut out the shape, and then I did have to cut a little hole to make sure there was a spot to put the chain through. Popped it in the oven for like a minute or two. That hardens and shrinks them. And then I put on the chains, and now I have the cutest keychain ever, and I made it myself.